Good morning students. Today in this class we will see how to make a panda bookmark. Now let's start it.